treatment, teach them how to buy certain there's certain product from a pharmacist that kill lice, which we don't do. So we say that we really try very much to help you to do it. What we can really do is, well, my goal, so we try to cut the hair quickest ever and send it out off and quickly disinfect and quickly put our thing in all the solutions and UV light and shine and whatsoever, because we don't really want the brush to be even disturbed. But it's really a very difficult thing. We hate to be rude, but we still take the time, but if it's an extreme case, we'll rather not carry on with it. If it's extreme, but sometimes it's just a bit here and there, but those really walking around one with one another, we really think it's crazy. Those really, it's not really good for us, for us and for everything.
But you say that you're using different kind of different set of equipment for this people.
No, we try not to handle this kind of people. It is a serious thing. If it's already washed already, we don't know. Initially, you see when the girls like that, you don't know. You just wash, right? You don't feel anywhere to see. But the thing is, some are so obvious that you can see it's all the lights on the top. That one is being rejected. But some of the inside we already washed already, we will still professionally finish off the job and just tell the girls, please send all the brush and all the towel, put aside and disinfect it. It's really nice.
Thank you.
Maybe first time, how do you actually pricing your hair? And then if you fill out the brand, then you can keep the rest of the competitors in terms of pricing and your brand. You know, how many years it takes along your pathway, you know?